less powerful you become. But there are ways of preserving certain forms of power that can be used in a more natural manner. This is what I believe to be the four components. Flexion is about the inner portion of strength that you develop. It has nothing to do with being a weightlifter or having a body that is bulked up. It has nothing to do with external strength as much as it does understanding the physics. One thing you can count on, I'm not going to be dishonest with you. It's what I've experienced. I'm not going to show you a lot of flashy moves because flashy moves just don't work. Now, what works for me may not work for you, but I believe that you can learn from everyone. I've learned from many different people. Hanshido separates itself from martial arts that no longer teach the four components. The four components is what I learned years ago. Hanshido preserves those four components. It is the ammunition to motion. It's what makes defense work.